So, nice to meet you, Mr. Slimer. Gotta go fast! Hello, Mr. Snake! Would you mind... Oh! Thank you! Hello there, Mr. Puzzle!
Hi there! I'm Batman!
How does he do that voice for so long? I can't wait to add this into my scrapbook!
But I can't just do it right now! But I want my blanket! Well, what about my blanket? So, what do you want? Well, what do you want for your blanket for Christmas, Misty? A new blanket? Looks like we're having a new blankets from here. Well, we can play blankets in the park. Well, you can throw your blankets in the air. A wonderful years. What about new blankets after all? So, what do you want? What do you want for those blankets to all have a slumber party? Wow, that will be fantastic here. These are all my friends, and we're going to all have blankets together. Do you want to play right now? Oh, of course. Oh, you know what? We can all have blankets together. All you have to do is throw the blankets in the air. What about my blanket? Where's my blanket? I don't know. Maybe it's on my bed. Well, ask me why, and I'll tell you why.
I'm Misty, the tomboyish mermaid. Let's get together and pummel through our rivals with an all-out offensive. I got something for you. Here you go. I found something good. You can have it. Here's some new area info. Here's some special area info. Want to check out this event? Yeah! Our training really paid off.
Woo! Yoo-hoo! Excellent! Yeah! Are you ready for some slapstick? Time for an idea, Brick. None of that on my set, you hear? Where are you going? The show is this way.
Oh, I know. Oh, no. What about my blanket? But it's my turn to use the blanket. But what do you want? What do you want to use the blanket for? Well, I don't know. It's going to work. But it's my blanket to throw in the air. It's my turn. My turn now. Come on, let's go get some blankets. Oh, boy. Well, get yourself comfortable with all those blankets around here. But don't worry. Oh, wait. But you always make it a standard around, and you can have a chance right away. But don't worry. You can have the creation of the blankets, or you can have a teddy bear. Oh, my gosh. A teddy bear looks so beautiful around here. But I don't know it's going to work. But really? Well, I don't think so. It's just, what about blankets over here? But how can you find out more about blankets? Can you do it now? Sure, let's go.
What kind of present does he dream about? A leather wallet or a singing trout? What I should get him is a mystery. And if it's lame, will he still want me?
What does he want?
DVD or some video game?
What does he want?
Or maybe one of those new digital frames.
What does he want?
Something to fit his personality.
What does he want?
The perfect present is eluding me. My friends all tell me that I shouldn't obsess.
But how can I avoid the stress? I need to know, but right now all I can do is guess. What does he want?
DVD or some video game?
What does he want?
Or maybe one of those new digital.
Perfect.
What does he want?